In an emergency, how to turn off the water for your toilet is you turn this knob, and to turn off a sink, you turn both of these knobs. Whenever you need to turn off all of your water to your house in an emergency, if you have a thing called
a meter key,
you use it to turn off. You put it in here, and then you twist it, and then that'll turn off the water to your whole entire house. But if you don't have it, ask someone that you know.